Good evening. On behalf of the Glen Cove City School District Administration, Glen Cove High School Building Administration, welcome to the Glen Cove High School Winter Concert Part 2. My name is Lawrence Nadell. I'm the District Coordinator of Fine and Performing Arts here at Glen Cove, and wanted to take a few moments to acknowledge some special people that have made this happen tonight and celebrate our community here in Glen Cove as well. So last night we had a beautiful, wonderful concert here. For those of you who were able to join us for part one, you had a very special treat last night with our three ensemble groups that were able to perform. Thank you for those who came last night, and thank you for those who came tonight as well, and for those of you who came both nights. I want to thank every parent, every family member, every community member, every school community member that's here with us for their continued support of our talented students, our talented musicians, and their arts education. So give it up for yourself. Thank you very much. I want to take this time to acknowledge the three amazing teachers that work with your students day in and day out. They have shown a lot of dedication, commitment to enriching the lives of children here in Glen Cove and also advancing all of their achievements. So before we start, let's give a big round of applause for Mr. Guarini, Mr. Norris, and Ms. Frank Rifkin. Thank you to the Glen Cove TV, Chris Barry and the GCTV crew, who are live streaming and recording all of our concerts and performances. And you are in for a very special treat tonight. Many of the students that you'll see, actually 18 of them that you'll see tonight that are performing, are actually in our all-county, Nassau County Music Education Association. They are all recognized as all-county, 18 of them that you'll see, participants. And so we want to congratulate them as well. And tonight's special treat that you're going to see tonight, first up, we're going to have our 11th and 12th grade symphonic orchestra, followed by the select chorale, then a short intermission. During the intermission, if you could support our Performing Arts Parents Association and purchase some great treats out there or baskets, that would be wonderful. And then after the short intermission, we will also have the wonderful wind ensemble. We encourage you to please stay for the duration of the entire concert to support all of our talented musicians. Again, thank you for enriching and supporting our students' artistry as we continue to be recognized as the best community for music education. Sit back, relax, and enjoy part two of the high school winter concert. Up first, 11th and 12th grade orchestra, conducted by and directed by the wonderful Mr. Jim Guarini.
Good evening, Glen Cove. Welcome back. Any second nighters here? Both nights? Yeah. Give yourselves a round of applause. That was the Russian Sailors Dance. That's an old orchestra favorite. Our next one is going to be inspired, this arrangement is inspired by the great George Martin, who did the strings arrangements and all of the orchestral arrangements for the Beatles. Here is the old classic, Eleanor Rigby.
Thank you. Before we bring the strings portion to a conclusion, I'd just like to say a few words of thanks. First of all, to the Board of Education, our central and building administrators who work so hard to bring a robust fine arts curriculum to all of our students here in Glen Cove. Thank you for all that you do. Let's give them a nice round of applause. To all of our teachers, faculty, and staff that make this a wonderful partnership here in the music program, it takes an awful lot of coordination and cooperation to make things work just right. And we would be remiss, again, to echo Mr. Nadel, our tech staff and our custodians who work tirelessly to get everything set, to make the building look beautiful, and to help us with all of the technology that allows us to broadcast all of this out to the world. So we thank all of those people who make this program work within the building. Thank you very much. Let's give them a nice round of applause. To all of our Glen Cove friends and family who are so supportive of these nice students who are up here, who have worked so hard all fall to bring you this lovely music, and especially my family tonight, you're here, Nicholas, Evelyn, Mary, Jay. I know I can be a lot to handle sometimes, so I couldn't get all through all this without your love and your support. I thank you from the bottom of my heart for being there for me through all of the ups and downs. Love you so much. And yeah. I'm just gonna read right from the score. The Iditarod by Soon-Hee Newbold is known as the last great race on earth. The Iditarod Trail Sled Dog Race stretches over 1,150 miles of Alaska's wild terrain from Anchorage to Nome. Mushers and their dogs endure harsh conditions, frozen lakes, extreme temperatures, and rugged landscapes to run the race that can take anywhere from 10 to 17 days. The Iditarod commemorates an event where dog sleds rush to deliver the diphtheria serum to Nome during the epidemic of 1925. Currently, more than 50 teams participate in this grueling race every year. And the Iditarod that we present to you tonight hopefully captures some of that epic Arctic spirit and excitement. So from our strings family to all of you, have a very happy holiday and a safe and healthy new year. Thank you very much, Glen Cove. Enjoy the rest of your show. Thank you.